morning, good morning. This is Greg from Greg's Art Studio. Today is part 13 of the 1 year drawing challenge of 2019. This is the pages that we left off from last on part 12. So let me quit the small talk and let's get started, all right? Okay, let's begin. This is a drawing I've done from a drawing book that I copied. It said pose at the bottom of the drawing. And this is of March of last year, the 3rd of 2020. Tuesday afternoon. You see my name at the bottom. All right, here's another one that I drew as well. All right, March 4th, 2020, Wednesday morning. My name, Gregory Irby. This is what I drew as well. Drawing book that I purchased. Drawing figures. Alright. This is what I drew as well. And this one, this is what I drew. You can see these are posing drawings. I drew this from another reference book that I purchased, that I copied. This is what I drew as well. Smudges. Okay, sorry about that. So what I drew from another drawing book. Drawing a little girl here. Right. To you all. If you like this video, please share, like, subscribe, tell as many people as possible about this channel, Greg's Art Studio. Again, this is the 1 year drawing challenge of 2019. that I drew. And that was nearly 2 years ago. I drew this person. So, I'd like to say, I'm going to end it right here. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.